Your comfort is not the absence of pain, but that your grace still remains. Oh, and your joy is not the absence of sorrow.
How great.